Kukanadan gave the speech that it's like two headaches to enjoy to the fullest. It's like two headaches to enjoy to the fullest. Kukanadan.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
I know you had a good night just now.
Yeah.
All right. My name is Kulanthapan Dhaman, and I am here to give my speech entitled "It's Life Too Heavy to Enjoy in the Fullest." Well, first of all, I think I am going to be the first contestant here to deliver a speech with a question and a title. All right. So, okay, let me give you an example, an obvious, very obvious example. A school student, alright, say VK, he goes to school, he spends 5 hours in school. After that, he has tuition classes, which that might take what, about another 2 hours. And then, after that, he goes for all the classes that his parents, his or her parents are enrolling in, like art classes, swimming classes, photography classes, and all the other kind of stuff. So, then after that, by the time they finish all that, it'll be after dark and they return home. After that, it'll be, of course, their time, and if he's lucky, and I really mean if he's lucky, he gets to watch a little bit of television. So what I mean here by an example is for you parents to try to reduce the pace of your son or daughter and just give them a little more space, because if you push them too far, the repercussions are real severe. Okay, my second example of course is towards the adult. Alright? Adult is a parent. You of course have gone to school, gone to college, university, got a degree, did your master's, and some of you have PhD doctorate. So you got your workload in your office. You're a normal government servant who works 9 to 5. Everybody knows that time, that 24 time, is not enough to finish the amount of work that you have. I mean, I tell you from experience, I left my mom's office the other day, and right after I walked into the office, saw a big pile of paperwork to be done, and really, I was just shocked. Real stuff. Exactly. So, what I'm trying to say here is, you tend to bring, some of you parents tend to bring your work back home. So, what I'm trying to say is, the time at home comes to spend with your family members, your wife, your kids, and even sometimes you might want to go out with a friend, maybe have a beer or two or something for you to bed. So, what I'm trying to say here is that, try to use the amount of time and organize your work in your office so that you do not waste your time at home doing all the work, because we all know that the time that you spend your wife and kids will never return back. So that's just a few examples of what I'm trying to say. And to add salt to the wound of that hectic lifestyle, we have all these advertisements, salesperson coming and trying to sell your product to us. I mean, I know they too need to make a living, and they need to find their dough, their money to bring back to their family. So, I mean, they sell all kinds of stuff, like shampoo, cars, wallets. I mean, one kid's going to say, "Hey, this stuff very good, la way. Anything can be very nice, very popular." All right. Yeah. So, that's a good example of that. So, in conclusion, what I'm trying to say here is that prior to the space, enjoy your time together with your friends and family members, and don't just overload yourself with all the office work. And, before I end my speech, I'd like to quote a famous man that wrote the literature before, William Henry Bailey, who says that wise life is full of care if we have no time to stand and sit. Thank you.